Father, we thank you, we bless you right now. As we take those things that have burdened us, the bull, the mess, the crack, that we've taken and carried and normalized, and even as a step of faith, we put it on the altar. And now we surrender, we open ourselves up to you. Father, thank you that even during this holiday season, we shall experience joy, no strife. Family relationships will be healed. Friendships will be redeemed. We thank you right now that finances will begin to come back. We thank you right now that healing in our body is taking place here right now. We lay on the altar word and we pick up faith. We lay on the altar sickness and we pick up healing. We lay on the altar mental illness, depression, suicidal thoughts, and we speak deliverance right now. We cast the devil out of the mind in the name of Jesus. Woman, be thou made whole. Man, be delivered. You are the head and not the tail. We thank you right now that even as we leave this altar, we leave our burdens. We're walking in victory. Thank you that 2018 is about gold. And we're going to position ourselves for the victory in 2019. If you believe it, put those hands together.